took me freaking $20,000 to build. You've got to be kidding me. That's ridiculous. This ride took me $20,000 to build. Look at how it is. It's all because of land maneuvering and stuff. Oh, not cool, not cool. That's right. Hey, KK Cobra, it's pretty sweet, though. It's a pretty sweet ride. I have to admit, it's a sweet ride, but man, it costs a lot. Alright. Well, anyways, I'm pretty satisfied with this ride. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna simulate for the rest of this game. I mean, the last video that I post, that'll be the one that I'm commentating on. I'll probably try and start at the beginning of that commentating. And just kind of wrap up this park and just give my little thoughts about the few people that I was able to get into this park. I've been pitching Ace88. I'll see you guys then. Or if you continue to watch during through the simulation, do that. And oh yeah, another thought so it doesn't slip my mind. Someone asked me why am I simulating. Well, it's because whenever I watch walkthroughs and there's something where someone talks through it and they like sometimes cut it out or cut out like their power leveling or something. Like if you ever watch like a Final Fantasy one, you always kind of wonder how they got there. Well, sometimes if I cut out these months, you'll wonder how I got there, even if something comes up. So I'm just going to record it, condense it as much as I can, and then have my commentary throughout. So this has been Pitching Ace 88. I'll see you guys near the end. Over and out.